warmest of winters, I can say. It's the smallest I've ever felt without love.